What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about using the SCCM Content Library Cleanup Tool. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is all about using a particular tool that you should be using within your SCCM. Not all the time, but when you are gathering a lot of packages and eventually you're not going to be using those packages at all, you got to clean it up, right? So there is a tool within the SCCM that allows you to clean up your distribution points. So within your SCCM server, we are going to open up the File Explorer. Now I'm going to go into my D drive, and the reason why I'm going to my D drive is because this is where I installed my SCCM, program into. Most likely you might have it in your C drive, but within here, I'm going to go into Programs and Files. I'm going to double click on Microsoft Configuration Manager, and I'm going to locate the cd.latest folder. So double click on it. We're going to locate SMS setup folder. So double click. We're going to locate the tools folder. So double click on that folder, and we're going to locate the content library cleanup folder. So double click on it, and there goes that exe file. Now, anywhere within this folder, I'm going to hold the shift key and then right click on it to get a menu. And we're going to select open PowerShell windows here. Excellent. Now the command that we're going to run will be the following. Pretty self-explanatory. We're going to call out the exe file, use the switch of /dp, which is distribution point, and then the name of your distribution point. I believe best practice is to use a full qualified domain. I got lucky and I just used the name of the server because everything was local. So I hit enter. Now, when you hit enter, it is going to run it as what if mode. It's not going to delete anything. It's just going to give you a nice little log of what can be deleted. So from here, I am going to type in Y and hit enter. My thing was really quick because I don't really have much to delete. You are going to get a log file that opens up with all the crazy stuff that you are able to go over and delete. Now, let's say everything within the log file, you want to delete it right away. The command to run would be the following. It's the same command, but at the very end, you're going to be using the switch of /delete. As soon as you hit enter, boom, it's going to start deleting everything and it's going to free up a lot of space within your distribution point server. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.